Welcome to another eMediaCoach.com tutorial. In this tutorial, we're going to show you how to change the logo on your business website in WordPress. And so we've got the Gym's Physio logo here on our sample website. To change that, let's log into our WordPress dashboard. Go to Appearance. Theme settings. Now this will only work for the design that we've shown you in our previous tutorial, how to make a website, the complete step-by-step tutorial, so it may be different for your actual WordPress theme. Once you're there, choose image, upload files. Now I've got another logo sitting on my computer here, so I'll drag and drop that onto the page here. That will upload. We can select that, set logo, and save settings. Once that's done, you can refresh your website. And there you go, you've got the new logo appearing right there. To change it back, just go back to choose image. And because our previous logo here was already uploaded, we could choose that again, set that as the new logo, and save. So there you go. That's how to change your logo on your WordPress website. Please like this video and subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions, ask in the comments below or contact us via our website, eMediaCoach.com. Thanks for watching.